Okay, we want to create a form to provide information regarding crop calendar. Okay, so okay, we want to create a form. To provide some information regarding the crop calendar, okay. So in the form, what are the details required means we want to divide the form into three sections. Okay, so in the previous problem, see, in the previous problem we are having only single sections. Okay, we had only single section, okay, but in this form we want three sections. Okay, so in section 1 we want to give basic details. In section 2 we want to have an exposure on crop calendar. Okay, that is, we want to insert a picture. Okay, we want to insert a picture on crop calendar. Okay, and then third section we want to give a video to understand how to create crop calendar. Okay, so I'm dividing the form into three sections. Okay, okay, so how to do this means, see, okay, so here I'm going, okay, in title I'm giving crop calendar, okay, so in the title I'm giving crop calendar, okay, description I'm giving to understand crop calendar. Okay, to understand crop calendar. Okay, so okay, first is, okay, I want to divide in three sections. Okay, so in the form I want to divide three sections. Okay, so for dividing the section you want to go here. See here, okay, section is coming. Okay, add section. Okay, so first you go here. Okay, okay, in the section 1 I'm collecting basic details. Okay, so in section 1 I'm adding the question is, first I'm adding name. Okay, so name is a short answer. Okay, and then required. Okay, and the second second question I'm giving, I'm giving gender. Okay, so gender I can give. Okay, so for him I'm giving checkbox. Okay, so in the first checkbox I'm giving male. Okay, in second I'm giving female, third I'm giving others. Okay, so this checkbox. Okay, third question I'm asking. Okay, address. So I'm giving paragraph like this, address. Okay, so this is I'm giving required. Okay, here also I'm required. Okay, so in first section we are having basic details. Okay, so section 1 is about basic details. Okay, so in that having name, okay, and gender, okay, and then address. Okay, and second section I want to give about the picture. Okay, so for giving second section, okay, I'm using this one. Okay, second section. Okay, section 3, that is section 1 is the form name. Okay, section 2 is basic details, and section 3 is this one. Okay, so in section C, okay, I want to give picture on crop calendar. Okay, so in this I am adding the questions like this. Okay, so in this I am making a short answer. Okay, so in this I am adding the picture. Okay, so for adding the picture you want to give here. See here. Okay, so for adding the picture you want to click this one. Okay, this one. Okay, so in this you can upload the picture. Okay, I'm uploading this one. Okay, crop calendar India. ओके द पिक्चर अपलोडेड. ओके सी इयर. ओके सो हियर आई एम गिविंग हैव एन एक्सपोजर ऑन क्लाउड कैलेंडर. ओके सो दिस इज पिक्चर. ओके आई एडेड पिक्चर. ओके इन सेक्शन 3 आई एडेड पिक्चर ऑन क्रॉप कैलेंडर. ओके सो इन सेक्शन 4 आई वांट टू ऐड वीडियो. ओके ओके सो वीडियो एंड क्रॉप कैलेंडर प्रिपरेशन. ओके सो इन दिस आई एम एडिंग क्वेश्चंस. सो इन क्वेश्चन आई कैन ऐड आई कैन ऐड अ वीडियो. ओके सो फॉर एडिंग वीडियो यू गो हियर. ओके सो ओके फॉर एडिंग वीडियो यू गो हियर ऐड वीडियो. यू ओके यू क्लिक हियर. ओके सो इन दिस यू कैन ईदर डायरेक्ट सर्च द यूट्यूब वीडियो. ओके हर एल्स यू कैन कॉपी द यूआरएल हियर. ओके सो आई एम कॉपिंग द यूआरएल. See, for example, I'm copying my URL. This one, okay. Here I'm copying link address and then I'm pasting here. Okay, I copied the URL, okay. And then I'm taking save, select. Okay, and then I'm giving select here, okay. Okay, so for giving video, you want to put here, okay. So here, okay, add video. Okay, so this okay. I made 4 section. Okay, so next we see the preview of this one. Okay, how the form look like. Okay, so for that you want to see the preview. Okay, so here you go in the preview section. Okay, so here in this preview you can see how the form look like. Okay, first section one. Okay, section one is crop calendar. Okay, and then if you go next. Okay, section 2 is about the basic details. Okay, that is we are giving name like this. Okay, and then we are gender like that. Okay, see here. Okay, I use checkbox. Okay, for this I use checkbox. Okay, so in the form it will click this checkbox. Okay, and then you can get address TNA like this. Okay. Okay, and then I'm giving section 2. Okay, I'm closing section 2. Okay, section 3 is a picture. Okay, you can see the picture. Okay, so this I have an exposure on crop calendar. Okay, I'm seeing the crop calendar picture. Okay, and I can give next. Okay, so in section 5, sorry, in section 4, you can see the video on crop calendar. Okay, so you can also see the video like this. Okay. Okay, so this is the way of this is the way of preparing the form in the form of section. Okay, I'm preparing the form of section. Okay, that is the first section is I'm giving basic details. Okay, second section I'm giving the picture. And third section I'm giving video. Okay, so in this you can see okay to add the okay to add picture you want to go here. Okay, to add picture you want to choose here. Okay, and to add video you want to choose here. Okay, so this is the main thing. Okay, after preparing you can give the send option. Okay, either you can give the email ID here, okay, or else you can copy the link, okay, and then send to somebody else.